Battle of the Planets. An ominous new weapon from the evil planet of Spectra attacks the peaceful outer star world of Odin. The only hope left for the survival of Odin is that G-Force can arrive in time to stop the mechanical creature from Spectra. The G-Force team be able to withstand the wicked onslaught of the Spectra forces? Can G-Force save planet Odin? Be sure to watch this exciting episode coming up next. Entire galaxy, always five, acting as one, dedicated, inseparable, invincible.
Center Neptune, deep beneath the ocean surface of planet Earth, is the defense complex that protects the Intergalactic Federation of Peaceful Planets against invasion by aliens from hostile outer worlds. If my calculations are correct, and I'm not programmed for error, then there's some very serious trouble heading our way. Susan sent out an early warning, and I've been keeping a close watch on planet Odin in the Herald Galaxy. I have a disturbing flutter in my Fosdick, humans call it a hunch, that Spectra is unfolding some terrible scheme up on Odin. I don't want to alert G-Force until I have solid evidence. But I don't want to wait until Spectra has attacked either. I'm in a quandary. Thanks for the vote of confidence, One Rover One. You're absolutely right. I have to trust my Fosdick. I'll notify the chief at once.
Zark just contacted me. We have a problem. Is the Phoenix ready for action?
The Phoenix is ready and standing by, Chief.
Give the word!
There may not be anything to worry about, but you better go and have a look.
Up, out, or down?
To planet Odin.
Odin!
I don't suppose you have any objections to spending some time up on planet Odin?
You kidding? Favorite place!
Chief, is this a mission we're going on, or is it our long overdue vacation?
It's a mission, unless you call looking for Zoltar a vacation.
G-Force!
G-Force is off to outer space. The moon is only a hop, Saturn a skip, and the edge of the Milky Way a small jump. It's times like these when I wish I were human like G-Force. They never have to worry about their oscillators burning out or getting dust in their micromodulators. I'd love to blast through the stars with them. The Phoenix has entered hyperspace. They're traveling faster than the speed of light, and soon they'll be moving faster than human thought. It's like when you think you're approaching the Big Dipper, you're already past it. G-Force is homing in on planet Odin. I hope they don't find a trace of Spectra, but I'm worried. I'll be with them in spirit, but I'd rather be with them in the flesh, if I had any. But I know that this is where I belong, right here in Center Neptune Control, where I can maintain the communications and information necessary to outsmart and outmaneuver those evil pirates from planet Spectra.
Hey, Mark, come on. This is a blast.
Forget him. He's dreaming. I'll race you.
This place is beautiful. The weather's perfect. Everybody's having a ball. So why have I got cold fingers crawling up and down my spine? What's bothering me? It's like I know for sure there's going to be trouble, but I don't know what kind, or why, or where.
Well, well, if it isn't my old friend Mark, the G-Force Ace himself. On a little vacation, friend?
I knew there was trouble coming.
You don't look too thrilled to see me, or you've forgotten who I am. Cronus, gentleman, scholar, and fantastic jet pilot.
And every time I'm with you, I get into
That's
trouble.
That's the old Cronus. I'm completely changed, Mark. That's why you didn't recognize me. I'm a different man now.
You promise you won't start any trouble?
Of course, I won't start any trouble. They will.
Let's see you get away this time, Cronus.
All right, at least we got you.
What you've got is a problem. Care to tell me who you are and what this is all about?
This is who we are, and you're coming with us.
Police?
Mark.
Okay, Skipper. We'll take a piece of the action.
In that case, you can all come along.
What's going on, Sergeant?
Who are they?
Friends of Cronus, but he got away.
Well, don't just stand there. Find Cronus.
Yes, sir.
I knew it. Cronus in trouble.
One sends greetings to the chief. He wishes to know how our plans progress.
Splendidly, Zoltar. The people suspect absolutely nothing. It is only a matter of time before we capture Cronus.
Remember, the Great Spirit has chosen you to rule this planet. And to help you, we are building a great new weapon that nothing will be able to stand against. Nothing!
The rebel Cronus is the only one who stands in our way, but that won't be for long. We'll soon sweep him up with the rest of the trash.
Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Good, good! I am happy to see that we picked the right man.
Daydreaming. I never even saw those robot planes. This is just great. How am I going to get out of this one? I'll tangle with you. Transmute! Okay, now.
Okay, come out, whoever you are. You again, Cronus?
Don't bother to thank me, Mark. Saving your life is always a pleasure. Except this time, I was almost too late.
I can take care of myself.
I think this makes us even. You saved my life twice, didn't you?
Three times. You keep forgetting. Cronus, what's going on here?
Simple, Mark. Chief Albin is selling us out to Spectra, and I'm the only one left who can put the finger on him.
What I like about you is it's never dull when you're around.
Mark, people wouldn't believe us when we told them Chief Albin was a traitor. So we formed a secret organization to fight him.
You'd need a good-sized group to fight somebody like Chief Albin.
We started out small and got to be non-existent. Except for me, every other member of the group has gradually disappeared. Even my wife and child. When I came home one night, they were gone. It was Albin. I know it.
If you're sure it was Albin, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Go? Mark, you are something. Thanks, but this time I'm going to keep you out of trouble. Besides, it'll take more than two of us to beat Spectra. You ought to know that. I've lost too many good friends, Mark. I don't want to lose any more.
You're not giving up, are you, Cronus? You know what'll happen if Spectra captures this planet? It'll give them the foothold they need in this galaxy. Cronus, you can't give up.
Give up? You know me better than that. No, I just need time to think. And you need some sleep. Let's grab some Z's. Son, will I ever see you again?
I haven't heard from Mark since he went on a secret reconnaissance mission. He had to fly in strict radio silence to avoid being detected by Spectra fighter pilots. I just hope Cronus didn't talk Mark into some kind of trouble. They're old friends, but Cronus always seems to spell trouble. I just wish I could pick up a sign of something away out there in outer space. Oh my, the telecom shows a million planes moving in on planet Odin. Just dust specks. Well, that's a relief. These monitor screens are my windows to the galaxy. That's why I take such good care of them. Now, maybe I can bring in Mark and Cronus.
Mark? Mark! Up and at him, my friend.
Oh, go away. Call me in a week.
Sorry, Mark. I've got lots of things to do. And you'd be safer back at your hotel.
Instead of worrying about my safety, seems to me you ought to be worrying about Spectra and Odin.
This is my problem, Mark, and I've got to handle it my way.
Like needing time to think when you should be in action?
Don't needle me, Mark. Not now. I've got too much on my mind. My wife. My son.
Sorry, Cronus, but there's something more important. There's a whole planet here that Spectra is trying to capture. And I'm gonna make sure they don't get away with it. Wish me luck, Cronus. We'll need it.
This way. The safe. Whatever the plan is, it must be in here. Alban isn't smart enough to keep it in his head.
Makes sense.
Whatever trouble you'll get into from now on, it's your own fault. Go.
Caused that explosion.
Somebody tried to blast open the safe.
Those ridiculous fools. Do they think I'd keep anything important in such an obvious place? But my cigars. I'd really be upset if anything happened to my cigars. Because here is what the rebels were looking for. Our plans for the takeover of Odin.
Thank you, Alban.
Cronus, get him! Fire!
Hang on to this, Mark. It should be everything we need to stop them.
With plans for the invasion of your planet.
They were not ordinary men, Zoltar. One of them was the commander of G-Force. There was no way we could stop them.
I see I will have to handle this myself. Just be quiet and stay out of my way, Alban.
Yes, Zoltar, of course. Anything you say. I will remain here and await your orders.
Your next mistake will be the last. The Great Spirit does not forgive.
This is the biggest holiday for planet Odin, and all the people of the capital city are gathered in the great plaza before the presidential palace.
One thing about this planet, they sure know how to have a holiday.
Fiesta!
Mark, those plans you took from the police chief.
Here. Only be Spectra. Zoltar must have changed his plans. We can't wait any longer. Let's go.
Go to waste.
Resistance is useless. Throw down your arms.
Repel the invaders.
They need a lesson. Destroy the city. Will be nothing but a pile of rubble.
Not yet, Zoltar.
Who questions my word?
We do, Zoltar. G-Force.
You again.
You'll never take Odin while we're in your way, Zoltar. If you want it, you'll have to come through us.
I thank the Shining One for this double pleasure.
Thank him now, Zoltar, because we're about to put out his light.
They dare to insult the great luminous one? Crush them! I must retreat, Great Spirit.
Cover! They're preparing to blast off! There they go!
Great
Great Spirit, they have stopped us again. Will we never be rid of that interfering G-Force?
G-Force to headquarters.
Anderson here. You've all done a great job, Mark. Tell the team I'm proud of them, but I'm afraid I've got some bad news for you. Zark advises that Cronus has been missing since the first attack by the wheel.
No, Cronus can't be.
Mark, all he said was missing.
Missing? All right, then, I'll find him.
Mark, I'll go with you.
Princess, you can't help him with this. He has to do it alone.
Friendship between humans is a beautiful thing. Friendship between all creatures is beautiful. Seeing Mark go to the aid of his friend makes me feel proud to be a member of G-Force. If Cronus is alive, I'm sure Mark will find him. You may wonder how I can leave Center Neptune control when Mark has gone off without his teammates to find Cronus and his family. Well, I'm just studying this new book called The Power of Positive Computing. It helps me cope with things like this because I know everything will work out fine. It gives me a calm circuitry, so I'll never worry or be nervous again. Oh, my. Another emergency. This is 7 Neptune 7. I mean, this is Center Zark. I don't know what I mean.
Zark, you poor thing. I know how jangled your triaxial connectors get when you're worried. Well, you can relax.
I can?
Yes. Mark has found Cronus, and together they rescued Cronus's wife and baby son. So it all worked out perfectly.
Susan, that's wonderful. And you saved me some money, too.
I did?
Yes, I'm going to return the book I've been reading and get a refund. I just realized I only need you to give me a calm mind and keep me from worry. Thanks, Susan, and bye.
Bye, Zark.